Alright, hello and welcome to, Mind Test. So, yeah, we'll be playing through, the game. This will be kind of a, casual video, I guess. So, yeah, it's really no objective, I guess. It's more of a, kind of game where you build stuff and new things. So it's a free-to-play, game. You can find it on the website. I'll leave a link in the description, so... yeah, I kind of figured that, well, since I'm busy on other ideas for other projects, too, I kind of want to, like, in my spare time also, I don't know, just do kind of casual videos in between, I guess. If that makes sense, I guess, but something like that, yeah. So, this is, of course, somewhat like Minecraft, I guess, which, I mean, it's not Minecraft, of course, it is its own game, but, yeah, if you've ever played Minecraft before, it's basically kind of, it's similar, yes, so, but yeah, so I guess, let's see, we'll just make a new world, heat and enable damage, that's fine, it's up to you, if you wanna do that, so, what should our world name be? I guess I could just, I think that works right. Yeah, I might just go with that, map gen, I think I'll go with the newest one. There's of course experimental float lands. I don't know if I want to do that. I think I'm fine with the default, just for now. If I do a second playthrough later, might do a different generation or something, or I don't know, but I think that's good. So this is, so there's actually different games you can play in the game itself. What I meant to say is, so I downloaded Mind Test from the launcher, but there's other games, that people also made, like, I don't know for sure. There's, like, one about, like, a spider or an insect, like, crawling on leaves, which is, like, completely different, right? So that's kind of cool. But, yeah, I haven't actually played it that much, like, the games in here, but I think, yeah, we'll just create. I think this will be fun. Yeah. So that's what we'll do. Alright. Well, let's begin. And, oh, wow. Okay. Wow, World Generation is really putting me in the middle of nowhere, but, you know, that's okay. So first thing I like to do, and it looks like I did configure the settings a little bit. I think, for the keyboard, I is inventory, but I set it for E for inventory. I think it's the only thing I really wanted to do. Other than that, everything else is, pretty good, I think. What's the plan? Well, let's see. We are in, it appears to be some kind of, snowy biome? I don't know what the actual term is for it. But, you know, it's like snow, so I just call it snowy biome, you know. And, ooh. I got some water. Just try to turn up the volume a little so I can hear the sound effects better. Hopefully it's not too loud. But, you know, I think it should be fine. Okay. And, I mean, worst case scenario, if the volume's too loud in this first video, I'll just fix it next time. But I think it should be fine. I don't know. Let me check, actually. I'm gonna pause just to... Yeah, I think it's... Oh, no, that's just the background sound effects are actually not picking up. I don't know. Let me see. No, that's fine, that's fine. I think it's all good. So, sort of thinking we could explore a bit, look for... let me get back up there. There we go. Alright. Another thing I have been noticing, I don't know, just people making, Minecraft videos again recently, and I don't know. That, and then there's also, like, no one's been doing mind tests, though. Like, not many people, I mean. So, I don't know, I kind of thought I would do that. It'd be kind of fun to do, just, you know, do some building and whatever. But yeah, after this, I am thinking of doing, like, walkthrough type of videos or something for, a couple older games and stuff, because, I don't know, it's kind of fun for me, because I kind of grew up playing older games, I guess, even though some of them didn't come out in that year. It's just sort of, you know, it's sort of something I like as a hobby, I guess. Alright, let me get that. And here we go. Some more wood. So, I don't think I want to stay in this biome. Do I have... No, I might want some more wood. Okay, this is taking a while. I might want some stone tools. Okay, now the crafting recipes are a little different. As you can see, you have, like, a whole crafting inventory. There's no need for a crafting table. I don't think that's in the game. But I could be wrong, but yeah, there's no need, really. So, first, let's just make some basic tools, and I'm okay with stone tools for a while. There's like a sandy beach. I was gonna say desert, but no, it's just a sandy beach, I think. Probably. Yeah, that's a cool detail. It's like some kind of, what is it called? Kudzu? No. Kudzu grows on land. That is, stuff that is in the water. I have to look that up. I think, is it like seaweed or something? It might be seaweed. I mean, I don't know. I guess they might have that. I don't know if they have coral, though. I am curious to find out about that. I don't know. It might be interesting. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I felt inspired to play a sandbox game. But any sandbox game, really. Because, I don't know. It's just kind of cool, like, to see videos like that. Instead of, well. There's, like, different production values for videos, right? I think a lot of videos are just made by, like, big companies now, right? And it's kind of taken over YouTube, unfortunately, but it's okay, though, because I'll always find little videos by smaller creators, and those are always fun to watch, you know? Like, homemade-style videos. I like that, I think. But, yeah, I don't know. Some good grass and stuff. Okay, so I think that we're okay where we are. I actually wasn't sure how far we're taking it here. What do we need? Just gonna make stone tools. I got sidetracked. Where was I? Oh, okay. I found a beach, and yeah, I think I can just do this anywhere, but I just need to get stone tools and some more wood. And I need to look up crafting recipes and do some research too, which I can do in the menu, so that's always a good thing. Another thing, I think, there's a different sort of blocks, not, what is it called? There's something you can use for circuits. I don't think, I know how to do that, but I could do it for simple levers and stuff for doors, I'm sure. Let me pick up the grass. Which would be nice for builds, like houses and stuff. I could get into that. Yeah, I don't usually build much. I tend to like just surviving and, you know. But I want to try building. I think that would be fun too. Because I have done that before. There's just something fun about that, you know, building something, your own creation. It's like, it's kind of like, like art, you can make something that's your own, basically. You can just use your imagination for that. I think there's something beautiful about that, honestly. Even if it's not, you know, it's not the best, it's not, like fine art or anything, I think anyone can draw anything they want for fun, right? I think that's, yeah, that's what I think. What am I doing? Oh, yeah. Crafting. Okay. Yeah, honestly, I feel like I still have a lot to learn with art, and I do want it to draw better, but it'll probably take time, and I think that's okay, because I haven't always had the time to practice. Well, yeah, I really haven't, but, you gotta start somewhere, right? And, yeah, so, there we go. This is for, I guess agriculture, you could call it, the stone hose for the, tilling the ground or something? I have to look that up. But, yeah, we're not doing that yet. That's just for later. So that's the basic tools, and some wood, and I mean, do we want to be here or somewhere else? There's a lot of trees. I think my preferred biome is, this is okay, but like, oh, alright. So there's like some kind of dungeon or something generated down there. Oh, interesting. Or like, I don't know if I want to go there yet. That can be for later. I mean, I could go there, but, ooh. It's a little scary. A little scary. I'm not really that scared of it because it's, like, daytime, but. No, it's okay. Let's get some coal. We can make some torches and stuff. Alright. Yeah, I like how simple this game is. In a good way. It's not like, oh, it's not fine-tuned enough or something. It's not like that, no. It's more like, you gotta have everything you need. There's not too much of anything else, like, you know, you got your tools, got some, a few crafting materials, and I don't know, the textures just have a kind of, I don't know, an interesting look to them. I like it about it, I think, but, you know, I don't know, everyone has their own preferences, so I'll probably have different opinions, and so, oh, is that a firefly? That's so cool. I think there's a way to catch it later on. Like a bug net. I don't think I can make a bug net right now, though. I'm gonna need, like, I don't know, something to craft it with later. So, we'll do that later. I wanna get some apples and stuff. So, I did enable damage, so there is a risk to exploration. I think that adds something to the game, in my opinion, that you wouldn't get if you're doing creative, and you can do creative too if you want. It's getting dark, but that's alright. Yeah, we're the only ones here. There's nothing else out there. Oh, the fireflies are beautiful. So, did I pick up any saplings? Let me see. Apple trees, saplings. That's great, because if we go somewhere where there's not a lot of apple trees, we could plant them, potentially, but I kind of like it when they're just there, too, but, I mean, I can't be too picky, right? Find a place to build eventually. I think we have some torches, but let's just follow the fireflies and, I don't know. Yeah. There we go. Alright, well, we'll stay here, make a temporary camp or something, and, I don't know, do whatever, maybe, look up music or something, not to actually play music. I know how, that would get me in trouble for sure if I played a song or something, you know, copyright laws and stuff. No, we're not doing that, but if it's like a song from the 1800s, I think we're fine, because, yeah, Anyways. I find that funny, I don't know why. Alright, I think we need to do that to the portal lock, though, since the log is gone, no. I'll just put another one back over here. No, not like that, no. I don't think we can do that. No, it's not the same. Alright. Well, let me see. So, what do we want to craft? No, not that. I mean, obviously torches, I just don't know if we can make like them. Campfires are not there, right? That's okay, we can make a, what's it like? We can pretend, right? There's a campfire. And that's perfectly fine. I think that would be a great idea. Do we have... Yeah, we do. This... A few torches. Alright, let's see. Right about, here or here? I don't know. I think I'm okay with just about... There we go. Let's see. So... What else? Some slabs, maybe like just some cobblestone slabs, yeah, we can do that, let's see, there we go, that's our campfire, it looks okay, you know, I don't know if I call it a campfire, but it's like our one burning stick, this actually doesn't look that bad, right, I mean, it's a little odd, I guess, but it'll do. I like the cobblestone around it. That looks pretty strong, right? And, I don't know if we can actually make a tent, but... No. I think, this is fine, actually. Let's just look at the stars. Oh, it's cloudy. That's okay. Oh, there's the moon. Yeah. I think I heard people can, what is it, they can find destinations by looking at the stars and their positions and stuff, right? Personally, I'm not sure how to do that, but I think there's, like, a way to do that by following the Milky Way somehow. Yeah, something like that. Is it the Milky Way? I'm sorry, I meant the Big Dipper or Little Dipper or something, but... The Milky Way is the galaxy we live in, but the Big Dipper is like a star formation. It looks like a, what is it called? Like a pot with a handle, basically. So, yeah, basically like that. I don't think it's, you know, it's just stars as an effect. I don't think it's actually, maybe it's not formation of stars would be in real life. I mean, that's like... You know. Oh! Wait a minute. Look! It's the Big Dipper right there. It looks like it. I could be wrong, but I can kind of make out the, right up there, right? It's just below to the right of the moon. Do you see, like, the little handle and that? I'm not sure if it's intentional or not, but that's really cool. I was just talking about it. I couldn't find it, but, like, yeah, I was thinking of going that way. We should go that way. Follow the Big Dipper. Yeah, we should do that. Maybe in the morning. I don't want to wander off too much yet. Yeah, let me get this back out of my inventory. And that'd be cool. Yeah. So, what else can we do? I just love, like, all these crafting recipes. Binoculars. Okay, we'll make buckets eventually. Maybe a mine shaft underground, some railway systems and stuff. That's for later. There's so many things to do. Light posts. Yeah, I'm not getting into that yet. There's not really no need for swords. I think we're... Yeah, we'll be fine. And... else. I can go that way now. This is a nice little campfire. I don't normally go out in the dark, but it's like, it's gonna be morning soon. Yeah. Alright. Alright. Let's follow. Is it there? Wait, where is it? Is it gone? Oh. I don't see it. Well, I could just use my imagination, right? Yeah, sure. Oh, okay, so I'll admit, I actually don't sing songs or anything. I felt like it would be nice, though. Just to, like, you know, do that. It's hard for me to try. It's, to try these things, it takes a lot of willpower, I guess. Not like I'm lazy or anything, it's just... We'll get there one day, okay. Where am I? There's the moon. Let's go down here. Oh. Okay. So, left camp and moving forward. So we have stone tools. Let me go back to my inventory. Eventually we want to make like a house somewhere, but... Oh, that's amazing. Alright. Go ahead and just peek over there. That's so cinematic. Just look at that, sitting under the tip of that. That's just amazing. Right? I know, I feel like I am in tears right now. It's just... I'm okay. It's just so beautiful to look at. I don't know. Okay. Ooh, where is that? Huh. So, it looks like we're in the desert. Yeah. I don't see any cactuses. Oh, you know, they're like... I think there's ways to survive in the desert. So, the sun is really hot in the desert. You're gonna want, like, a lot of sunscreen, sun protection. I would say you might want to wear at least a white t-shirt, maybe long sleeve. I would probably prefer long sleeve, though, because I don't want to burn my arms, you know, if I'm there for a long time. I think some people probably wouldn't survive, though, if it's, like, really hot. And... I don't know if there's such thing as, like, heat shock or something. Just if you're, like, not used to the environment like that. Because I've heard of, this does not have to do with the, not to do with the desert, but I did heard, excuse me. I have heard of people, unfortunately, passing away due to heat stroke. And that, in, like, some European countries, I think, yeah. Because of, they're just not used to the temperature changes and that, and I don't know if the air conditioner works or something. They just, they're not prepared for that. Kind of like, on the other hand, it's also like other things like, I think in like Texas, there was like this crazy winter storm or something, and they weren't prepared for that because it's not a natural, normally occurring thing, so yeah, but. I guess it's good to be prepared for anything if something like that would happen, right? I mean, think about it. Even if it only happens once in your lifetime, it's still worth just having some extra water, some extra food, maybe, like, I don't know, a portable heater or something. Or an extra blanket if you can't make the heat turn on or something, I guess. Things like that, just simple things. On the other hand, there are people that are over-prepared for a disaster, like if they think, like, the world's gonna end, it's not gonna end. I mean, sure, it might get bad one day, there might be people, like, you know, disagreeing on stuff about what might happen in the future. I don't think it's healthy to worry about stuff like that all the time, because, honestly, like, there's, like, a big world out there, and then it's better to focus on the small part of the world you're in and everyday occurrences, because you might end up actually not being that bad off where you are compared to, like, it's like everything happening all at once. I'm trying to explain this, but I don't know. It's just, I think that that's what watching too much news is unhealthy. Because you're always seeing stuff happen that's like bad stuff happening to people everywhere all at once. They never focus on the good things. And if you put it all together, all the bad stuff, you would think that the world is terrible and it's like a horrible place to live, but not it's not as bad as it looks if you don't focus on that one aspect, because there's a lot of good in the world too. I know it sounds hard to believe for some people, I'm sure, but it's just, yeah, you just have to like think about what you're focusing on, I think, and what you're choosing to read or watch, and yeah, and I'm just kind of wandering around aimlessly talking about random stuff. I guess that's gonna happen if there's like been traveling for a long time. I don't know. Okay. So I wanna find some trees or something. Oh wow, look at that. It's like, it's amazing. I don't know. Oh man. Oh. I want to jump from here. Hang on. Alright. This is kind of risky, but I think all things in life have some risk, right? So we're going to jump off here. I calculated where we're going to go. We're not really running down there. We're just going to jump. I have faith in me. So let's go ahead and do that. And yeah, I think if you don't take risks in life, right, then you're not living it to the full. And some risks are okay, some other risks, you might not want to do. This one, you probably don't want to do in real life. That's dangerous, but this is a video game. Give me some time to have some fun here, okay? We're going to jump. No, definitely not. Okay, we're fine. Set aside for me not to do it already. Nah, we're gonna do it. We're gonna jump off. I don't feel like I'm setting a good example doing this, too. But this is for fun. That's all. Okay. Here we go. Okay. Gonna count to three. Okay. One, two, three. Ooh! That was close. I almost hit the bottom. But it was fun. I enjoyed it. And, yeah, we're kind of swimming around here. I like this place. I want to build something here. The other places, no, we're fine. I just wanted to walk through a bit, look around. But this is nice. What should we call this place? Let's see. It's like, well, it's just not exactly a desert. I was gonna go with an oasis, but there's like snowy mountains above. Maybe like the point down below, right? Crater. Oh yeah, it does look like a crater. I think that's a good name. So something to do with a crater. Not just crater, that's kind of boring. I want it to sound cool, like maybe like the crater below or the abyss below. That doesn't sound right now. Something else. I don't know. Let me look at my crafting menu. So we have a few torches. Oh, you know what? I forgot. I was gonna look for more trees, but I don't know. I think I'll be okay. Let me just replant some of these. We can get plenty of wood down here. I just need to like mine out the area around here. Maybe like make a doorway. Grow some trees. Around here, we can, like, okay, maybe that shouldn't be there. I'll fix the wall later. Kind of just want to make a little living area over here. Could do, like, a hotel or something. Make some tables and chairs and whatnot, you know. Maybe nothing too big. I actually, you know, he wanted to be overambitious, like, oh, let's make it like a mansion or something, which is not a bad idea. I actually could do that, but like, I don't know, it'd be a little big. So something like a small hotel for now, because, I mean, honestly, we're gonna need a lot of wood and stuff, but, let me see. Oh, don't have any shovels. That's funny. Alright. Let's just stand. Looking for, like, wood. Okay, there we go. That's in here, okay. Alright. There we go. Where were we? Oh, yeah. We'll get some of this dirt. We can make, like, a little area to grow a tree. And I don't know if it's going to overlap with the snow biome or if it's going to grow or not, but I think it'll grow. It's good. Little area here. I could, like, maybe grow a tree in. And, I don't know. It doesn't have to look good at first. This is like a rough draft. When you're writing a paper for school or a project or something for whatever, it's gonna start out kind of sounding bad, right? But if you work on it and just change the way the words are arranged or something and so on, and eventually it'll sound good enough to get by, I think. You can make it sound amazing too if you put a lot of effort into it, I think. So, there we go. So, this will take a while, and yeah, gonna see. Go around here. Get rid of some of the snow, I guess. It's like, snow's kind of in the way. I don't really know what snow on top of the tree, you know. Alright. So shovel, here we go. Alright. Another shovel. Right. There we go. Good enough. I wanted some coal. Okay. Let's see. Dirt. And, yeah, let me just do that. There we go. Okay. I think I'm a little dark, but that's okay. Might just, put some torches around and, I don't know. Let's see. There we go. Oh, no, that's okay, that's okay. Sometimes mistakes happen. I'm like, I don't want that there, or maybe I do. I don't think it's that bad, actually. I mean, really, I'm just putting it somewhere for now, like, temporarily. It's not that important if they're that neat. I think they look okay, though. So, I'll kind of just go along here. And, let's see. I'll just plant that here. Plant this here. If they don't grow, I'll just get rid of one so there's enough space, but I think it's good. I'm not 100% sure, but I'll just go with it. So we have our trees, planted. Just want to make the world a little better, you know? I think that's what I want to do, you know? Sort of leave behind a little evidence of civilization that once was here, you know? I kind of like that idea. There's like an archaeologist that comes over here. They're like, what? Why are there trees in this winter biome? That'd be so funny. I don't know why I find it funny. I just do it. I have a weird sense of humor. So, got like some cobblestone slabs. I want the trees to grow up tall. I could like sort of do that. Kind of make a little perimeter. There we go. just sort of decoration. Well, I don't know if I call it decoration. It's a garden kind of thing, I think. There we go. Alright, we got our trees. And... oh yeah, that's right, we were working on something. Alright. There we go. Oh, that was funny. I thought it was placed differently there. So, we could just make a door anywhere. Off this side if we want. Make like a little room. Alright. There we go. Some gravel. It adds a nice texture to the wall, right? So, I don't think there's any need to get rid of it. Right. We need to make another pickaxe soon. Okay. Okay, there we go. Let's see. Make some doors. And yeah, we'll definitely get some more wood in a bit. And we can go exploring again soon. I just want to build something. Like a little base just for fun, you know? There's no reason to, I know, but it's like, I don't know, it's like a desire we all have to build something, right? And do something. And this kind of fulfills it in a way. Even if we're leaving it behind, it is sad to leave behind, right? But you're leaving behind a legacy, I guess you could call it, or kind of just like something that shows that you did something interesting, right? And yeah, this is kind of that, I guess. I don't know, I think of it like that. That's kind of philosophical, I don't know. Like, I'm just making a simple house, what am I talking about? Alright, well, it's nothing special, I you know, just the house. That's all. But it's nice. It's my house that I made, and I feel good about it. So, just do that. Got some doors. There we go. Go in here. There's the main hallway. I can, like, put a little tree or some grass or something over here. Because, I don't know, why not? Ooh, it's like a plant in the side of that hallway over there. That's cool. I like that. Let's see. It could look like... something over here. Maybe just like... I could do alternating patterns or something. There we go. Alright. No, wait a minute. Oh. There we go. Make like a furnace. Maybe make some pretend windows, you know, or actual windows, you know, for real. Like, you know. Windows are cool. Okay. Got some, why did I put that over there? There we go. Alright. I don't think I need too much. That's just like the main carpet, I guess you could call it. It's actually wood, so it's like the wood floor, and then we got the stone floor. I like this so far. Make like maybe like a window just over here. There we go. Oh, the torch is gone. No. Alright, I got it. Okay. Yeah, I think that's good enough. Alright. Here we go. I like that. I can see outside while the door's closed like that. Cool. Oh, I should make another little plant over here. Except I think that, well, I would kind of mess up the thing over there. So maybe not. Maybe here instead. No. Or not. I don't know. I think there was something Yoda said. It's like, do or don't do, right? So, we don't have to if we don't want to. But let's just do it. See if we like it. If not, then no. Then we don't have to do it. I just need to be more precise, right? Goodness. Let me just try it out. See if I like it. It's not bad. You know, I could probably make it better. Make a second one so, you know, it shows there's actually not a pathway. It's more like just a little, area for, like, decoration. You know, actually, I think it might look better for that. I only have one, what is it called? Pine tree sapling. And I'm not doing trees, I'm doing something else. There we go. I'm gonna make it more symmetrical, I guess. Well, so there's two of these, two plants, and yeah, it looks nice. With a little, observatory, I guess. Is it an observatory? Like, actually, something else. I don't know. It's a window. I'll just leave it at that. I don't want to pretend I know what that word means. I don't. But it could be, like, something I may have heard of, but there we go. Look at that. It's a little house. I love it. A little side of a kind of crater sort of thing. Wow. That was fun. I want to do that again. Maybe like make another house somewhere. And we should get some better tools too eventually. That would be fun. Maybe make another door. We're not done, but we are almost done. Just a little place for now. You know? Make like a little bed or something. Yeah. Well, this doesn't look that comfortable, does it? Think of it like a bench. I can't even get on it. I'm being silly right now. Okay, well, let's not do that. We can't make a bed. That's okay, we don't have to. This is still a nice room, I think. So there's that. Oh, it's morning. I guess we have to go now. Huh, it's kind of sad. I really like this place, but we have adventures to go on, so yeah. We could do that in the morning. Actually, I think I might end the video and just make another one where we explore again. You know? No need to go too long. You know, don't need to, like, get stressed out by making the video too long. You know. Yeah, let's go into our room, and alright. Well, that was fun. So, okay. Guess that's all for now. Alright.